In Club of Books, today we are going to see the book Rich Dad Poor Dad. In this, we are going to see the part 2. In this part 2, we see the third and fourth chapter of a book. In third chapter, mind your own business. Here, the rich will be focused on their profit as the asset column, where everyone will be focused on their income statement. Whereas Ray Kroc, we all know, he is one time goes to universities where he asked students what business he is doing. Hall says that is hamburger. He says no, I am doing a real estate. He says, whereas he says like a stocks, bonds, income generate real estate is a royalty for intellectual properties. Anything that has a value produces you an income and get you appreciation, that is a really market, he says. Ready market, he says. Where start mining your own business, keep your day-to-day job, but buy real profit, not liabilities, not loss. Next, fourth chapter, the history of taxes and power of corporations. In this, he says, his rich dad just played a game smarter with through corporations. It is the biggest secret of rich, he says, where all know that Robin Hood, who takes money in rich and give it to the poor. His rich dad consider him not as a hero. He's not a hero. Robin Hood is a rook, that is dishonest to himself. Let's see the diagram which shows the corporation structures outside. Where in a corporation, they will get income, will personal so income that will be generate profit in a personal balance sheet. Whereas we get expense in the income, we'll get very expense, will be not get any liabilities in a balance sheet. This is the picture. If you work for money, you will give a power to employee. If you work for you keep a power and control it. Let's see the financial IQ by 6 steps. In first, accounting. It is a financial literacy to ability to know the numbers or to read the numbers and to build an empire. This is the left side brains or details we have to find strengths, weakness of any business. Second is investing. In investing, we should know the science for money making. Whereas invoice, strategies, formulas, you should be know. And to create right side brain, it is creative in right side brain. Next, understanding markets. It is also a science to supply and demands. You know the technical aspect of a market, you should be know. You should be not in emotional drives. Fundamental or economical aspects should be learned here. And next is fourth one is law. After these three, is growth is important. We should know tax advantage, protection by corporations, we should be know. Then only we can be getting the rich fast. Long-term wealth will be get. Tax advantage, should know about its benefits. Sixth is protection from lawsuits. Business owners with corporation, how their handles means. First, there will be earn. Second, there will be spend. Third, there will be paying the tax. In whereas, employees who work for corporations, first there will be earn, second there will be tax base, and third there will be spend.